Welcome back. Let's check out number 7.
Judge Jane Bolin. April 11th, 1908, Jane Bolin was born in Poughkeepsie, New York, to parents Matilda Emery and Gaius Bolin, a top student at her high school. Bolin graduated early and headed to Wesley College. After enrolling into college, she maintained her academic excellence and managed to earn a Bachelor's of Arts degree in 1928. After graduating from Wesley College, she attended Yale Law School. At Yale, she managed to graduate within 3 years despite facing racism from her peers. Her graduation made her the first African-American woman to gain a degree from Yale Law School. With her father being an attorney who was head of the Dutchess County Bar Association and owned his own practice, she was able to work with her father until she married Ralph E. Mizell and moved to New York. As she settled in with her new husband, she faced hard times as she pursued a state assembly seat. 10 years passed until she finally became the first African-American woman to assist in corporate council work for New York City. In 1939, Bolin appeared before Mayor Fiorello LaGuardia at the World's Fair. The mayor swore Bolin in as a judge as a surprise to her. Bolin made history again, becoming the first African-American female judge in the history of the United States.
Like, subscribe, comment, share the video, and come back and see the next one. One time.